Now I know I'm being a tourist if I'm stopping for things like this, but this is for you guys overseas. I don't know whether you've ever seen such a sign. So I've only gone probably about another 5 or 10 k's, and I've got up to the top of the Great Dividing Range, I think it is here. And there's just some truckie somewhere bored belching on the radio constantly, so I might just turn that off for a bit. No one wants to talk to me anyway.